Jim and The Rock had just challenged earlier tonight Hulk Hogan to meet him at WrestleMania. Challenge accepted. The Rock was leaving the arena after rock bottoming Hollywood Hogan. And then the other two dogs, I saw them. This just makes me sick.
This is going to be very uncomfortable to watch. I mean,
look at the hammer. The Hogan's got a hammer in his right hand. Look at the man's right hand. Rock just goes.
Well, this is after Rock had already suffered a razor's edge, a power bomb in the big leg drop,
and the hammer, a sickening thud to that human being's skull that went in and out of consciousness in this ring.
Well, Rock was actually, he was trying to get off that stretcher. He didn't know where he was. He was out of
touch. And what a hard minute it has been stomped on. And this was earlier tonight where The Rock, after the assault, after being struck in the head with a hammer.
Well, you know what, I said that this seemed like it could have possibly been a setup. The more I think about it, watch this. The ambulance is leaving the arena with The Rock inside. Now, all of a sudden, very conveniently, here's this huge semi pulling up, and then the limo blocking the exit. It's obviously a setup.
All Nash in the car, they're holding, driving the truck now. All Hogan and Nash did a hell of a job destroying that ambulance with The Rock inside. The EMTs, they're running for their own safety.
Well, yeah, they got the briefing now with those tire jacks.
The Rock is in this other stretcher in that ambulance.
And they, like I said, look at the unchained. They're chaining the door shut.
And Hogan was driving
it. Right on a SmackDown on this triple ass NWO style.
What motivates a human being? And then look at this. This was sick. Who's in tonight's main event.